I think the story of Star Wars Kid is still so relevant. It really says something about the internet psyche in the early 2000s and where we were in relationship to internet culture and memes and sharing. It wasn't as mainstream to find an edited video, and there is something voyeuristic about it. What is this thing people are talking about? How do I see it? I think it was one of those early moments of understanding the power of the internet, that something could just be shared like that.